Okay, the snake bitten FEC202. Saddle a hole at Fort Pierce on a Friday night. June the 5th, 2015. The 810, the 817. Good looking engine with a rock job here. There have been two delays. And back against the rock. This is Caboose and her butler. Now, look at here. The Fort Pierce pickup is after the rock. Creeps, Ravens, Wal-Marts, bunches of them. Ray and Jay in here. They've lost time with the pickup. They lost time with the EOT. 101 has been holed up above Gifford on a Friday night. Oh, bunch of old Walmart down here. There's 2,500 foot long pickup right here. The IM. Mark Baker has been instructed to hold above us. He is scampering now to get in the hole with Gifford with his crane. I can see way down the bottom here. What a wreck. In the gathering dusk. Something in between the racks. Let's take a look when it gets here and see what it is. And freight cars on the bottom. There are two freight cars mixed in with the racks. Three freight cars mixed in there. Looks like a bunch of last-minute stuff going on. There's one. A good-looking one in new paint down in the freight car. Work car is in here, too. Got him at 812, Gary. As they run through the construction zone here from this morning, all that dust, on their way to meet FEC's 101 at Gifford.